Recently, I sat down with Monica and we discussed that very delicate topic, pre-burial arrangements. It's a tough topic to broach with family, and yet I believe that Monica Williams will help you think more deeply about it. Here's the conversation now. We're here with Monica Williams, who's the director of cemeteries at Holy Cross Cemeteries, and we're going to talk about pre-planning, which I think a lot of people don't want to talk about, but should.
Yes, definitely should. Something we all have to face, either planning for someone else or planning for ourselves. And it makes sense to put all the information together ahead of time so that there's not the pressure and stress of trying to do things at the time of a death.
And so what would people see in this pre-planning booklet that I believe people can have sent to them?
Yes, yeah. We have a pre-planning booklet with some tear-out pages that gives you room to put down some vital statistic information, like social security number, birth date, the location of your insurance policies, even what kind of music you want played at the service.
Oh, lovely. And for more information, please contact holycrosscemeteries.com.